Hey guys, this is Millie from Mastermind Tutorials and from Game Kits, and I am showing you a cool server on Minecraft all about Kung Fu Panda 3. In this, you have to collect 6 discs, and in order to find them, follow the brown path, which eventually will lead you to the Panda Village. And, by the way, there's mini games at the Panda Village, but you can only get there and do all the mini games with the 6 discs. Also, if you ever worry about snacks, don't worry about it, because you'll find snacks along the way, like once you open a chest for like discs, but you will not find cake. Once you have all 6 discs, you will find this weird stone block that you stand on. It'll teleport you guessed it, another path. A stone path leading to, you guessed it, the Panda Village. And at the Panda Village, there are pandas, and you will get to interact with them, and you can make jokes and greet them. And they're actually kind of cute. Once you have reached the Panda Village, the best part of it is to play the mini games. There are 5 mini games, and once you beat all 5 mini games, you get to play 2 additional game modes. The first one is rock climbing, and in this, you have to rock climb all the way to the top of the mountain. And I had a bit of a hard time, and I fell a lot, but I got there. The second one is Hall of Pandas. This one's crazy, because you have to beat this one at 60 seconds. And in order to beat it, you have to go all the way across, but it's not as easy as you think. You cannot step onto the cracked stones or else you will fall in lava. But this one was pretty fun to do, and personally, I just sprint across. Number 3 is called cliff diving. This was probably the most fastest one, because all you have to do is fall in the hole. See, it's so, oh, I died. Let's try second try. Yay, first try. Number 4 is underwater maze. In this, what you have to do is basically follow the tunnel underwater. So if you see any holes, take a chance and see if it's an air hole, because then you'll be able to breathe. Number 5, which is my favorite, it's the archery range. In this, make sure you don't go to the viewing area, because there's nothing to shoot there. Go to the archery range. And in this, you have 60 seconds to go and shoot the targets. You need to get 500 points, and you only have 20 arrows. So the farther away it is, the more points it is. So I aimed purple the whole time. Once you finish the 5 mini games, then you get to move on to 2 other ones. The first one is Combat Training Arena, where you get to get weapons, armor, potions, and you get to fight other players. And the other one is Player Village. In the Player Village, you get to build anything. You can build mazes, houses, fountains, gardens. You get to build so many things. Thanks for watching. My name is Millie, and be sure to check out the new Kung Fu Panda 3 movie coming out in theaters soon. Bye, guys. Well, today I'm going to teach you guys and you how to make secret layers.
Secret layers?
Mm-hmm. All right, so I will show you the first one. Here it is. Right over here.
Well, now that's a lake.
I know.
I don't live in a lake. I'm not a fish.
Exactly. See?